Yo, what is up? It is BiceHD here, back for another video. Today in this video, we are finally doing Supercross, the official video game 3 career mode, episode 4. So it's been a long time since we actually, you know, did the last video. And it's actually been a while since I've last uploaded. And that's because I've been busy with stuff going on right now. So yeah, unfortunately, I haven't been able to upload as much as I wanted to. But yeah, hopefully I can upload some more videos because I know it's been like over a week since I last uploaded. With that being said, let's go ahead and hop into the video. I know we actually got to do Daytona, but before we start the race, we have this little team thing to do. So really, I'm just going to do this just for the extra XP and help me warm back up because it's been a while since I've actually played this game. All right, so we are in the little training area. So we're just going to do this basically just to warm up since I haven't played this game in a very long time. All right, so I cannot get a good start, so I'm just going to try my best. Ooh, a little late on the gate, but I'm on the inside, so let's see if I can cut it right there. Gonna be able to pull that off. Alright, took the lead. Don't know what the difficulty is at for the AI. It's probably very, very low, but I guess it needs to be there since I haven't played this game in a while. So gonna clip that tough block. Come over here. Let's see. Oh my god, that finish line jump is like impossible to clear on the 250. Gotta hit it just right. Ooh, that's gonna push me back a lot. These tough blocks out here are crazy. So dragging back over this table, cut inside right there, and I just keep hitting all these tough blocks for some reason right here. So I was gonna try and regroup, make some inside passes, trying to work my way back up there. And it's so weird to see the 250 guys, because I swear, like, a lot of 250 guys are always changing teams, or obviously they are moving up the 450s, so it's kind of weird to see all these riders on different bikes, because obviously it's based off the previous season. So once again, very curious to see what the Supercross, the official video game 4, will look like, as you know, it was not a full-on complete season, or well, it was a complete season, but not how they had planned it, since it was just all basically in Salt Lake. So if you guys want to see a video on me talking about that, I think I'll probably do one of those actually soon. Just got to write some stuff out, but obviously I could definitely use this little warm-up right here because I'm in 10th. Luckily, this does not count for points or anything. This is just all like XP, so it doesn't really matter for the championship standpoint. Really just wanted to do this for practice. And the Daytona track is actually a very difficult track, especially for the 250s, but we'll get through it. Also, I was talking about doing a video on my Mac like after a month of having it. So I've had it for over a month now, but I still want to wait a little bit longer. Plus, I'm hoping to get a new camera. So once I get that new camera, I'm gonna do a bunch of like different stuff, like show my new setup and everything. And obviously I'll do the video on the Mac, cause I've gotta say that Mac has been a game changer. It has made editing very easy for me, saves me lots of time doing that. But obviously I'll save that for that video. But yeah, the camera I'm looking at, it's not that cheap. So hopefully I'm saving up my graduation money to hopefully be able to purchase that. And I'm also looking for a job too, part-time. So that's why I've been busy. I've actually applied to so many places, but nowadays it's just so hard to get a job. So I've actually went into places dropping off resumes and still haven't had the luck I need. So if you guys are looking to hire somebody, hit me up. What's also, I'm trying to do freelancing too. So if you guys want me to edit a video for you guys or anything like that, then let me know in the comments below. But yeah, I'm looking to get into that as well. All right, so we have worked our way up just a little bit. So we got like a little over a minute remaining and I'm still not doing the best, but I guess that's all right. This does not count for points or anything. Plus these tracks are kind of very weird. So I guess it doesn't really matter. Hitting it kind of the same way, but still haven't picked up a good rhythm. Ooh, Alex Martin just got shot off. Overshot that, ran into that table. It's gonna mess me up. But this straight right there is just like so tight with the tough blocks. It's so hard to not hit them. So don't really like these little compound training tracks. They're not the best. I just don't like how there's tough blocks that close together like that. Makes it very difficult. It throws you off the track easily. Take this inside, get them cut right there. Oh my gosh, went so floppy on the whoop sections. So you're gonna try and cut this right here. Nope, not quite. Gonna try to work my way back there. Almost actually kind of cleared that finish line jump though, so I guess I am improving a little bit, even though I'm in 10th. Still not last by the way though, so that's pretty good. Okay, looks like I got a rhythm for this section right here. Ooh, or not. Make sure I don't go over the bars that time on the table perfectly. cut them right there. Oh, nope, not quite. Gonna try and cut inside right here. Not quite. Guess I'm just gonna try to just, I guess just finish where I am. Don't wanna lose any more positions. But I will try and take some away if I can. Whoa, this hit the front wheel, went right into that whoop, kind of chopped me up a little bit. Don't know how I was able to save that. Looks like I got Chase right there. See, we're on the final lap. Takes up Chase wide right there. Oof. Because obviously, like, Chase Sexton and McElrath in the next game, they won't be on 450s, even though by the time we do the next season, they will be on 450s. Just like how Adam's on a 250 in this game. So I kind of don't like how they do that. I feel like they should just, like, update it, even though it was based off that season. Whatever, I just don't like how it's kind of, like, delayed by a season. So the new game kind of feels like the old game in a way. But I don't know, that's just what I think. Because obviously, for the next game, Cooper Webb will have the number one plate, and then Supercross, the official video game 5, will have Tomac with the one plate. It's kind of weird how to do it, but I guess it makes sense because I can't predict how the season will go, to be fair. And those were the tracks that they were the number one with. All right, so we finished our little training area, so now it's time to finally get into the race. All right, here we are, Daytona, with the fireworks going off. This was the actual last race from the season where you could actually go into as fans. All right, so we're gonna be all the way out on the outside for this, so I'm gonna get a horrible start, so I'm definitely gonna have to work my way up the pack since I didn't do qualifying. Drop the gate. Got a decent start actually, but it seems like they always just seem to pull away so fast compared to me. Don't know why that happens or what I'm doing wrong, I should say. But was able to get myself up to the front of the pack, and it looks like I actually do have the points lead, which I didn't know if I did or not. So right here, this section, just kind of double all of it. So it's kind of like, seems like very long and slow, but that's like the best way to go through it. Otherwise, you're just like casing it. You gotta go wide on here so you can hit this triple. So it looks like I'm actually pulling away already, which is good. So I got this whoop section, and then we launch over to start. And right here, let's see. So we're gonna come up on this, like double that. And right here, you can't quite land on the table, so you had to come up short on it. But right there, actually worked out pretty well. And then you got these weird little whoop things. And right here on the table, off. And then right here on the 450, you can triple that, but on the 250, it's kind of hard to. And right here, this is probably our Supercross triple. Take this berm wide right here. Go over this double, double, double. Almost lost it right there. Dragging back right in front of the crowds. This is where the little golf cart camera would follow you. Finish line jump, which is pretty short, so you don't want to overshoot that. Flying in through here, through the sand section. Man, it looks like I have a huge lead, so I think the AI difficulty is down very low. So I guess I should probably bump that up for the next video. Oh, my finger like came off the trigger, so I lost that momentum right there. So kind of just hopping through those jumps, not the best way to do it. But yeah, it looks like I have a decent lead. That was Austin back there, he's in second. Launch through here, back through the mechanics area. Let's see, gonna land on the backside of that. Maybe if I just, I don't know, not the best way to hit that is, and then you can double through there. I don't know, the first time around was probably the fastest way to do it. Front end came up a little too high right there, almost lost it. See, I can hit it like that and just double it. That might be faster. All right, so obviously, I haven't been doing videos for a while lately, and that's because I've been kind of crazy busy. Times right now are very weird. But I've been doing some freelancing for a couple people. So there's one person, he's actually out from the UK. He does like some Red Dead Redemption videos. Basically, they're just from his stream. So if you guys want to go check those out, they're actually really good. And I'm not just saying that because I edit them. I'm just saying that he's actually pretty entertaining. So if you guys want to check that out, I'll have his stuff linked in the description. But yeah, I just love editing videos. I know it's kind of weird. Some people hate that. Well, I'm trying to get into freelancing, so if you guys want a little video of like anything, just let me know. I'd be happy to do that. But for now, I guess I just gotta do my own thing. still trying to look for a job, which right now it's very hard to do that since so many people will let go and they're trying to hire people back. They're not really looking at teens for their first option. And school is starting up pretty soon, which obviously it's going to be all online for me at the college that I'm going to be going to. So that's going to be interesting how that plays out. So a little nervous about that, but we'll just see. But yeah, this whole virus thing on here is just insane. It's just completely changed this year. But definitely going to be a year that we're not going to forget. Because actually was announced to me yesterday that my graduation was canceled. So, okay, not going to lie, guys. I am on TikTok. So if you guys want to go follow me there, it's BiceHD. I really don't post anything too crazy, but I did a few just because I was bored. So if you guys want to go check that out, I actually did one I thought was pretty good. I'll throw it up on the screen, basically about my graduation. So yeah, have a look at that real quick. I know, kind of cringe, but I think TikTok's still popular just because everybody's still kind of quarantined. And this is a fun way, the little to have that. So yeah, all these people are getting famous on TikTok. So I was like, why not? So I just did it for fun. So nothing to take serious. Not like I'm gonna go out there and be a TikToker unless, you know, I do get the followers. But yeah, I just thought I would just do those for fun, just to kill time. But hopefully I can use my time better to make these videos. But I do need some video ideas because I am running dry. I don't want to do just this. So hopefully when I get my new camera, I'll be able to do some pretty cool stuff. Maybe some cool little edits. Because I would like to do some edits on this game, but I don't know exactly like how you can do that. So I'll just have to try that out. I don't know. You can't really do much in the replay mode. It's just like stills. But anyways, I definitely wanted to do some freelancing. So if you guys are interested in that, then I guess I'll actually have some stuff linked in the description if you're really interested in that. But anyways, we are on the final lap and I have a ginormous lead on these guys. Ooh, kind of going off the track right there. So I think after this, I'm going to bump the difficulty up one. I think it might be on very easy, which is the lowest difficulty. Especially since I haven't played this game in a while. I wanted to have it that low, but I didn't think I was going to do that good. So last time around this section right here, let's see. The way I did it was like, almost like, nah, that's not the way. But I almost was able to hit that triple. Coming through this last section, don't even know where Austin is. Oh, he just went by the other side. Coming in through here, last berm. They are really far away. Doesn't have the time for how far ahead I am. But there we go. That's Daytona for you guys. So my best time was a minute 24.552. Probably do better than that, but I guess that's pretty good. It got the job done. So yeah, we continued the points lead. Alright guys, so hope you guys did enjoy the video. I know it's been a while since I last uploaded, but I'm trying to get back into that pattern of doing stuff. So please give me some ideas on what you guys want to see. But hopefully, I do see you guys very soon in the next video. Please go check out the merch. That's the best way you can support the channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, hopefully pretty soon. Peace out. Bye.